love building because it allows you to use your creativity and also use your imagination.
We're here at KidsBuild, which is our annual two-day event. It's the largest of our family programs. We build the city from the ground up with over 800 people. And kids go through the entire building and design process, just like we all do as architects. Each design family is given a site. We get our building permit that tells us what we can build, what zone we're in, how high it can be, and this is really based on what kids want to design, what their interests are.
The goal of KidsBuild is really to engage children at an early age so that they can start to understand how their communities actually come about and that they can actually influence the way their communities look and feel and work.
I love KidsBuild. So what's great about this program is the kids have an opportunity to work with their parents, their friends, to come together to solve challenges in a fun way.
I'm drawing an airport on top of a wall. I like that you got to use your imagination of what you're building and what you're using.
We love coming to this event because it helps them utilize their design skills early on and how to put things together, and it makes them limitless.
One of the things that's phenomenal about this program is we have over 70 volunteers for the 2 days. People from architecture firms, from construction companies, people who just care about kids and how they learn. So it's a program that brings the entire community together.
Well, not only does my son get to have fun, make new friends, and create and come up with crafts, but he also appreciates the fact that he's learning different skills, and he's learning in a different way than he would learn in a school environment. As a practitioner, I love coming here. As a parent, I love coming here equally. It's just a whole lot of fun.
My favorite aspect is seeing parents working with their children, and the parents get really excited about design and building as much as the children do. So it's really rewarding to see both the parents excited. It's really fun.
One of the things that really struck us was that the volunteers showed a lot of respect to young kids' ideas and really empowering them, and really spent a lot of time thinking about how to put materials in children's hands and really let them take the lead. So it was a must-do for us.
My hope is that these children today and their parents and their families, when they walk out the door, they think about their city and their environment in a different way than they did before they came in those doors.
It's just amazing how you get, there's like so many materials, and like you just can create whatever you want. For kids who love to create, best place.
And I think that's incredibly empowering to see how we all work together to put a city together. We've given them license to take part in the design process and the building process of their city.